Good morning. Greetings from Casa Franciscana. My name is Father Martin, and I'm the director of this wonderful place. This place where miracles happen every day, and we are witness to the marvelous works that God is doing in us and for everyone. Our dining room that prepares more than 600 meals a day, where the elder, the migrants, the homeless, the widows, and the single moms, they come every day for breakfast and lunch. It's a way to share with them the gifts that we receive from you, program and services. Many, many families, especially today in this time of pandemic times, they come and we are able to offer them a food box, clothing. Sometimes they come with situations that they need legal assistance, and we try to connect them with other people. Also, our clinic was the first program. In the clinic, many, many people come with their prescriptions. They don't have the money to go and get the medicines, and we offer them those meds. Sometimes we have to guide them towards the different labs that they need. We have many, many doctors who they are open to offer their services to us. We contact them and we give them the people that come to us, and they attend to them. A youth center, because of the pandemic, we are not able to gather people inside, but they are working. They are working. Lupita, who is the director, is working via WhatsApp, via other ways to get in touch with the young people that they cannot come to the place. All this ministry has been called internal ministry. We began to go into the farm fields of Guaymas and visit families over there and bring them food boxes and medicine to the children. And also part of that external ministry is the work with our brothers and sisters, the migrants. Here, 20 minutes from here, is Empalme, where the train comes all the way from the south and bring our brothers and sisters, and many times families. We have encountered since August 4 families that we have come and we have tried to help them as much as we can. Also, part of the external ministry is visiting many, many elders that are homebound or sometimes living in a situation of our abandonment. Because the need that we have now for food, we have gone all the way to the margins of Guaymas, to the edges, and bringing food boxes also over there. This is the ministry that we do here. And we do this ministry because of your generosity. And I want to thank you personally for what you do. And we ask you to continue praying for us, and we'll assure you our prayers. Thank you.